Yeah, debut video capture software. 31 frames per second. So yeah, I might be using this from now on to capture my webcam instead of using YouTube's crappy stuff. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you all that. Peace.